Well, you join me here at the wonderful Pitsford Reservoir, where I've just finished an absolutely fantastic session. I've had perch up to over 4.5 pounds, which is absolutely spectacular by any water standards. But you know what I've caught them on? Despite modern technology, all drop shotting methods, different techniques, I've gone back 30 years and I've caught them on a MEPS, something like this. Now, you might have had these in your box about 30 years ago, and they're so simple to fish, and still to this day, they catch a lot of perch. But there's a couple of different types and a couple of different ways that you can use them. Of course, they're all numbered. So for this one, for instance, is a MEPS number 4. Number 4 is probably a medium-sized MEPS. It gets down to around, I like to fish them at between 10 to 15 feet. You can fish those very, very slowly. That's one type of lure that's really successful. Or you can use like a bodied lure. This one imitates a fish with a bit of Mallard Blue flash on the end. That's an absolutely superb fish catcher. That's a Vibrax. Or then you've got these little beauties. These are actually my own brand, Lure Fanatics. They're called Whirligigs. And what they've got a little brass body inside that actually emits like a little sonic sound it does through the water. As that's spinning, the little brass cog's spinning, and it catches a lot of perch. So, as I say, despite modern technology, next time you're out perch fishing, give an old MEPS a go.